Good morning, Stanwood High School. Today is Monday, March 8th, and I'm Ashley Sellers.
And my name is Matt Miller. The weather forecast for the week is partially cloudy all week with a high of 55 and a low of about 36.
For our announcements for today, there's the first day of new hybrid model for students in Group A. Welcome back, Stanwood High School. We are so excited to see you all. The library is open from 10 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. And our senior SCAF scholarships are due by 4 p.m. today.
On Tuesday, students A through K have day two of periods 5 through 6, and on Wednesday, the library is open from 9:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Skills USA has a meeting at 11 a.m. History Day Club is meeting at 1:30 p.m. There is no German Club meeting, and Student Voice Panel meets at 10 o'clock with the code SVP-COOMS.
For Thursday, it's the first day of new hybrid for students in Group B, and Yarn Club meeting at 2:30 p.m. For Friday, the library is open from 10 p.m. to 11:30 a.m., and there's a knowledgeable meeting at 2:30 p.m. and also a GSA meeting at 2:30 p.m.
For new announcements, ASB is still looking for contestants for the virtual talent show. If you are interested, send in a video of you or with your friends doing your talent to shsasb@stanwood.wednet.edu. The deadline has been extended.
If you can read, write, or speak a different language, you might want to take the language proficiency test on March 20th. By doing this, you can earn credit for how well you know a language and earn high school credits for it. Contact your counselors for more information.
Spartan Interviews has scored an interview with the State Superintendent of Public Instruction, Chris Rechtel. Way to go, Charlotte. If you have a question you would like Charlotte to ask him, please email her at mcneecha000@k12.scsd.ac.
Spartans, we are so excited to see you back in school, and I hope you have a great week.